Well, we are working breaking news right now from Providence. The Pinpoint News Tracker taking you to Harris Avenue. Police have just confirmed for us that one person has been killed and another wounded in a shooting outside the Monet Lounge around 2:30 this morning. A detail officer at that nightclub was reportedly first at the scene. Police say they have two suspects in custody. There is no word on that surviving victim's condition.